This is one of my unusual builds that made me go out of gold, plat, and emerald. It is also my highest win rate build. I stopped making content of Smite Nunu support because this champion see not popular. People just don't know how to play or build him. Nunu is Panzer Dragon main champion that made him rank 1 challenger. This strategy costs me so much gold. However, I'm boosting 2 of my team. How though? I am full leashing my jungler, boosting his level, while enemy JG is still somewhere left behind. If my JG is not a good JG, my ADC is my last resort. My ADC right now is alone. Getting all the XPs and gold alone makes him scale faster. My gold and EXP doesn't matter. My first skill, tankiness, mobility, snare, and ult is enough to be broken. All I do is tank and heal. This strat is basically all in one, except I can't heal my team. Enjoy the video.
Enemy.
We didn't want to hurt you. That's why we used snow.
Danger. Danger.
Over there.
Enemy killing spree.
You shall transcend.
On my way. Slain. Shut down. Turret destroyed. Ally slain. Turret destroyed. Enemy slain.
A snowball is... Make way for the Yeti!
You have slain an enemy. Enemy slain. Ally slain. Danger. Danger.
Someone out there needs our help.
Attack Baron. Your team has slain Baron Nashor. Your team has slain the dragon.
We need to defend and burn Elder.
A snowball is never just a snowball. If you believe in magic...
Turret lost.
I bet we could have fun over
Danger.
There.
Danger.
It's time.
Enemy slain. Shut down.
Thanks for watching.